For Unit 3, Assignment B, you need to reference two files for this assignment, Summary 2 and Summary 1. You need to save these documents to your system. You can either open them and save them, or you can right-click and save them.